go to Alaska. People don't do anything but just stay inside and sit in front of the fireplace.